There are a number of different methods to add references to your EndNote Online Library. Let's start by exporting references from the GMIT Library Search and Find function. Go to GMIT Library website, search for the title you want to reference. Once located, click on the title. This brings you to a more detailed record. From here, go to the Tools panel on the right-hand side and select Export. When the Export Manager opens on screen, select Direct Export to EndNote Web, then Save. Select My References to view the reference in EndNote Online. It is important to check the details displayed for the reference are correct by clicking on the title. If you want to edit any of the details, click on the required field, make the change, then save. To export references directly from Web of Science, go to My Apps, Web of Science. Search for the title you are referencing. Once you find it, click the empty box beside the number, select Export to EndNote Online. EndNote symbol now appears beside the title, denoting it is in your EndNote library. You can also save references from external databases. Sign into the database, search for the title you want, select the title required, and click Export. Export citation to RIS. This will download a file. Double-click the file, sign into your EndNote account, and the reference will be saved to your EndNote account. When saving references to your EndNote account through Google Scholar, click on the three horizontal line icon. Now click Settings, go to the Bibliography Manager, and click Show Links to Import Citations Into, and select RefMan. Then save. Once you perform a search, the results will now have an option to import into RefMan. This will bring a file to be downloaded to your browser. Double-click the file, sign into EndNote, and this reference will now be in your EndNote.